right. So, you know, we've been telling you all week how we love you, Linda Yu, that
is. Yeah, there's a hashtag for that. She is retiring from Eyewitness News today at the end of the 4 p.m. show today. But, of course, many of you will remember her during her tenure right here on the 11 a.m. news. All those years anchoring alongside Sylvia Perez. They were paired together in 1992 when the news was on at 11:30. Their pairing was really groundbreaking at the time. Not only were they the first female anchor team here in Chicago, but it was certainly groundbreaking to have two female minorities anchoring together on air.
And it is only fitting that Linda is with us this morning for one final time right here on the 11 a.m. show. It is almost surreal to us around here. What has this day been like for you?
Surreal. Surreal. Yeah. Oh my gosh. That was a good word, Terrell. It's surreal. It's I didn't really think that it would come this day, even though we had set that date and we knew that it was coming, and then for it to actually arrive so quickly.
So Linda, so many people want to wish you a fantastic retirement on such a phenomenal career.
Thank you.
But there's also another group that really wants to say thank you to Linda for being a mentor and a role model through all these years. So we went out and talked to a few of them. So take a look at this. This is for you.
Really?
Okay.
Linda, congratulations on a wonderful career. Linda is a truly remarkable person.
Linda, thank you so much for always believing in me.
Chicago, you've been lucky to have Linda in your living room all these years.
Thank you so much, Linda, for your wonderful career, for being a role model. With her foresight, she actually founded the Asian American Journalists Association Chicago chapter, which now is made up of nearly 100 both student and professional journalists.
I remember bringing Linda into our home. English was my second language, so we spoke Korean. And so I consider her a TV mom. And so even coming back to Chicago, the first person I reached out to was Linda to thank her for her tremendous impact on my life.
Long before I became an entertainment reporter in LA, I was a Chicago kid, and I had the great pleasure to intern with Linda Yu while I was in college. That experience set me off on a career in broadcasting. When someone as accomplished as Linda invites you into her office and cheers you on with your dreams, it matters. It makes a difference. It gives you hope that you can do it too.
When I graduated from Tulane University 25 years ago, I had no Asian American role models in the TV news business. Then I read this article about a successful Asian American journalist in Chicago, Linda Yu. I wrote her a letter asking her for help, and even though I was a complete stranger, Linda took me under her wing and immediately became my mentor.
I worked with Linda Yu on an Emmy award-winning piece called Chicago's Road to China. I remember feeling so honored that she asked me to help with a piece that meant so much to her. To work with someone that has that much passion about what she does really planted a seed, so to speak, encouraged me to go after what I wanted. Thank you so much for all you've done to help everyone out there. You're a true inspiration.
Thank you, Linda. Thank you, Linda.
Thank you, Linda.
Our students here at St. Therese really connect with her. They see her as a role model, as a trailblazer. She's at many of our events in the community, and the kids really look up to her.
Thank you, Linda!
A lot of people ask me what it's like to be taking over the 4 p.m. show after Linda retires. And I have to tell you, to say that it's a dream come true is a gross understatement. I was an immigrant child coming from Taiwan, living in Chinatown, and turning on the TV and watching Linda Yu on television. And I was just learning to speak English. She inspired me to dream what I thought at the time was impossible and to pursue this business. Never in a million years did I even think that I would meet Linda Yu in person, let alone coming back here to Chicago, walking into the station that she works in, and now taking the handoff from Linda is, I think, synchronicity at its best.
And Linda, from all of us,
and the children at St. Therese in that school in the heart of Chinatown wanted to present you with this banner. Of course, the panda that you love. And the signatures from all the kids. And Tracy, Terrell, thank you for putting it out.
Oh, and thank you.
So thank you for entire community of people that you have inspired through your career. All right, well, I gotta fix my eyes here. Tracy's gonna join us because actually for a long time on the 11 o'clock, Tracy has been a huge part with Linda and Sylvia.
Here, I was not the original, however. We have to welcome the original because
this is a true original.
How about that?
Wow. There's
Jerry.
Right.
And the ladies.
Oh, that is phenomenal.
Yeah, it's a great picture.
Those were fun days, and they still are. And I just have to say, the one thing about Linda is no matter what your interests are, she really does endear you. But thank you. Thank you just so much for embracing me with all of that.
Thank you for the messages, you know, not just from you guys, too, but from people who stopped me on the street, people who've been writing, people who've been, you know, coming in on social media. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. How many more times can I say it? But that's how I feel.
The tributes for Linda continue this afternoon on a very special Windy City Live. Tune in to hear tributes from her family, former co-anchors, and a whole lot of surprises.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
That's coming up right here at 1 o'clock, and then you can watch her last newscast this afternoon, starting at 4 o'clock.
And there are more surprises then, too. Okay, just ahead, Tracy is back with an updated Thanksgiving forecast for you. Stay with us.
We love you, Linda.
We love you. Mwah.
Today on Windy City Live.
We're celebrating the amazing career of our own Linda Yu.
Linda's family, friends, and colleagues help us look back at her incredible 34 years at ABC 7.
Join us as we tell Linda, we love you.
Today at 1.